Hi, we're still live from Web Visions. I'm Cami Chaos, and right now we're talking with Elin Sasueta Hall. Close?
Close enough.
Close, can you say it for us?
Elin Sasueta Hall.
And you've just come off of speaking, just finished.
Yep.
What was your talk on?
I was talking about agile product management in practice.
So I understand the product management part. What does the agile part mean?
Well, so agile is a new way of developing software, and it's not so new, really. It's been around for a while, but the idea is that it focuses less on documentation and strict schedules and more on collaboration and getting to what the customer needs.
Seems like a theme this year with the collaboration and the new thinking.
Yeah.
Okay. And so what are the marked differences?
Well, it's a very different way of actually doing software development. So instead of having, you know, someone goes off and writes the requirements and spends 6 months getting the requirements perfect and then hands them off to the developers who spend 6 months building something that they then hand off to QA who spend 3 months testing it, only to find that the market has moved on in the meantime. It's a way of iterating and constantly building smaller amounts, but getting them into the market and testing them right away.
So it's a much more efficient version.
Much more efficient. It builds in validation, you know, testing with real users a lot sooner. And that's how you really figure out what you need to do.
Well, correct, because as you said, you've got 3 months here, 6 months there, 3 months testing, and then by, oh, well, we don't really even need that anymore
exactly.
Because we've got the next new thing. We had it out 3 weeks ago. Yeah, or 3 months ago, as it were. So how did it go? How was that received? Because this is, so this is, again, that's interesting because we've got a big, you know, internet-based conference, and this is something that can be applied very much to tangible items, but also to software and other, so how does it balance? How does it lend itself to the web?
Well, it's been primarily around software, and the web in particular is perfectly suited to Agile because it moves so quickly. So you really need an approach that allows you to move just as quickly as your markets do. I mean, think about how fickle people are online, right? So it fits that way. And the other thing is you can do Agile methods in part because you are dealing with something virtual.
Yeah.
Right? You don't have to manufacture something. If you've got a factory involved, by definition, things take a little longer.
Yeah.
And you can't change your mind as much. Right?
So
Agile methods are perfectly suited to online applications in particular because they're so flexible and you can iterate and really get to what the user needs that way.
So when you're not doing a product management, what is it that you do?
Okay. When I'm not doing product management, I'm a geek and I'm a mom.
You're a geek and you're a mom.
So I spend a lot of time online for fun, and I make costumes. So I like to do historical costuming.
Very cool.
Make crazy reproductions.
What era do you prefer?
Well, I particularly like the Elizabethan era because there's lots of fun stuff there, but Victorian's fun, Regency, you know, whatever. I'm just a big girl who likes to play dress up.
I understand that very well. I think it's part of the reason I do this. I get to put on high heels and prance around. It makes me happy. Where can we find you online? Are you on Twitter?
I am on Twitter. Elin, I-L-E-N. So that's me on Twitter.
And where else online?
And you can visit my blog at www.elin.org.
And that is I-L-E-N, for those of you who missed the spelling the first time. Elin, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.
It was good to talk to you. I appreciate you rushing over.
Great.
Thanks.